But we begin with a longtime education activist who fought for underserved students in Oakland, killed in his own home overnight. Good evening. I'm Brian Hackney.
I'm Juliette Goodrich. KPIX5's Dahl Lynn spoke with friends and family and has the new details we're learning about the victim.
Friends and colleagues say Derek Tillerson dedicated his life to ending education inequality. He founded a nonprofit to help low-income students succeed.
Welcome to Desegregate the Internet.
Meet Derek Tillerson, the founder of a nonprofit called Great School Voices, where he advocated and blogged about school inequities and how to level the playing field. Friends say one of his many recent projects was digital inclusion, making sure low-income students have access to computers and the Internet.
We lost a leading light in the community.
Longtime friend Theo Oliphant was shocked by the murder. He says Derek was always about helping others.
He had a big presence without being a big personality. You know what I mean? So he wasn't loud, but he, you know, just loved to laugh, and he just real hearty laugh, and he just was filled with joy.
Investigators say someone broke into his house around 11:30 Friday night in the Maxwell Park neighborhood. He apparently woke up and confronted the intruder. Someone shot and killed him inside his home. Investigators say the person also shot his wife. Friends say his wife is out of the hospital and recovering from her injuries.
The one thing to take away from all this is that he, by protecting those he loved.
Paul Lay is a good friend and also a managing director of Derek's nonprofit. He says the murder is a huge loss in the education community. Derek spent the last three decades working with students and charter schools in New Orleans, New York, and Oakland.
It's going to be a loss. It's going to be really hard to move forward. But he wouldn't want us not to figure it out.
Derek was 52, survived by his wife and an adult son. No one has been arrested in the case, and police are investigating whether or not this was a home invasion robbery. I'm Dahl Lynn, KPIX 5.